2022, we just want to seek you more. We want to give you our everything, every part of us, Lord. We may have many things that we want to accomplish, new goals, new visions. So Lord, I pray that you would be center of it all. That rather than the things that we are chasing for, that we would want you above all. Lord, I just pray that we will never get tired of seeking you. That the fire in our hearts would just keep burning and burning more with desire for you. That this year we would want nothing but you.
More than every dream come true.
Says in Psalms 27, Lord, there's only one thing that we crave from you, one thing that we seek above everything else, Lord, and it is to be at your feet, it is to be in your presence, Lord. And we hear your voice in our hearts saying, come and seek my face. It is our desire that our hearts will respond. Yahweh, we are seeking your heart. We are seeking your face. We are seeking you wholeheartedly with everything that we have, Lord. We just want you. Give us more of you. Give us Jesus, Lord. Let's sing the bridge one more time. I pray that this will also be your prayer, that you want nothing else but God, but nothing else but Jesus. Desire, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.